My name is Tristan Brickles. I'm the new principal at Athlone North Primary School.
My name is Mrs. Hooft. I started at Athlone North in 1989.
My name is Tamia February. I'm in grade 7 and I'm 12 years old.
This is a lovely school with a dedicated, hardworking staff.
All the teachers are wonderful and hardworking. They have our learners' best interests at heart and make sure our school remains neat and clean.
Even though it is in a poor community, it is a very good school.
We are a no-fee school, but our academic record shows that we can be one of the top schools in the Athlone area.
Our school is so blessed. We provide so much more than just education. Not just academically, holistically we educate our learners.
The school always organizes functions for the kids and takes us on educational walks. And we love celebrating important days on the calendar.
Our learners come from diverse backgrounds, as far as from Khayelitsha, Manenberg, Q-Town itself, the greater Athlone.
We even have French students here at our school as well. So we include everybody. We are an inclusive school.
My vision really for the school is for each learner and staff member to feel at home, to be able to come to school because they want to be here. And at the end of the day, we want them to become lifelong learners. We are entering the digital era here at our school. We have a well-equipped computer room. So I'm extremely proud to be the head of Athlone North Primary School.
I love my school so much. No word can describe how much I love it.
This is a school to treasure. This is a school to come back to.
Athlone North will always be in my heart.